It's widely known by medical professionals and those who suffer from chronic diseases, such as cardiovascular disease and type 2 diabetes, that their conditions are made worse by inflammation. But now new research suggests that eating nuts at least a few times a week could reduce inflammatory biomarkers. According to UPI and researchers at Brigham and Women's Hospital, consuming a few servings of nuts per week may help lower the risk or effects of diseases in regards to inflammation.